So that's how we take them off the dock, guys. Nice and easy. Once you get good at it, it goes quick. Here you gotta open the door, close the door. Make sure that the loading dock is set in place so the container does not roll off the dock when you put that weight on it. So you gotta make sure it's locked, like right here. Gotta make sure it's locked in place. So when you roll that container on it, it almost happened to me one time. I didn't double check. The container almost came off the dock. So thank God I caught it in time. So I was lucky. So there you have it, guys, taking containers off the dock. All right, let's keep it going, man. Let's keep it moving.